peoples! So nice to see you again! Today I'm going to be doing something not that different from what I did last time. There won't be any face cam today because it's really cold where I live in the southern hemisphere, and I just couldn't get myself to put on proper clothes and makeup. So I hope you're satisfied with just the voiceover. Today I'm going to be making a team. The YouTuber Kelsey Impicciche asked for us to make some Sims for her Not So Berry Challenge Let's Play. And I was like, okay, I'm up to it. I've never done a Sim for someone else, so this was pretty interesting. I'm here, you know, choosing his features to make him as attractive as possible. And I was trying to go for a mixed race Sim, because I think that's just more interesting than doing, you know, like a normal sim, I guess. And here I am, tweaking around this guy's face to make him as attractive as possible. Well,
beauty's in the eye of the beholder.
But you know what I mean. Later on, I am gonna tweak his face just a little bit more because I wasn't satisfied with the way he looked right now. I found it really funny how this hair has a shaved paw print. I never realized that. I thought it was kind of cool. But don't worry though, I am gonna change that hair so he won't have the paw print forever. As you can see here, he does look a little weird. And I was trying to give him like those defined cheekbones kind of thing. And he ended up looking like he hadn't eaten for weeks. So I was trying to change it so he wouldn't look so, you know, sunken or sickly. But I ended up having to change his bone structure, like his nose and that kind of stuff. So here I am trying to change his ears up a little bit. I was trying to make him a little bit smaller, but that didn't quite work out. Like I mentioned before, this isn't the first time making a sim for someone else. So I was like, what am I supposed to do? What if they don't like it? What if they're not attractive as I thought he was? I mean, she probably won't see this, but there's no point worrying about it. But I did put this guy up on the gallery if you're interested in downloading him. Yeah, I'm changing his face a little bit. I ended up going with this hair, I believe. I was experimenting with a lot of different types of hairs to see what I liked best. He either looked like an anime character or a K-pop star, and I wasn't, you know, going for that kind of vibe. I think maybe that's just because he has like Asian eyes. I ended up going with, I don't remember which one I went with. I think I ended up going with this one. Yep, I ended up going with this hairstyle. And I tried doing some different hair colors, like to the lighter side, but it just wasn't working out with his skin tone. So I ended up going with a darker brown hair. For the clothes are pretty easy for guys. Like, guys don't usually dress up. They're very casual. So I tried to make him one of those like laid back teenagers, but with a sense of style. I don't really know how to explain this, but like basically a guy who can actually wear matching clothes and doesn't look like they're either always working out or always in bed. But I also didn't want to make him look like an adult. You get me? Yeah, I ended up going with these sweatpants. I thought it looked cool and like not too fancy, so it fit the vibe I was going for. You're gonna see that I ended up going with like a color scheme kind of situation, but I initially didn't have any colors in mind. It just ended up working that way. I think mainly because they suit his skin tone better. Yeah, here I am trying to put on some socks just to make it look a little different. The white looked too white on him, I don't know. Well, now we're doing his formal wear. I love when guys wear vests. I love vests so much. I think it's extremely attractive. I didn't go with the vest with him because I thought he looked a little too snobbish, I don't know. But I'm just letting it out into the world that I absolutely adore vests. So, yep, I love vests a lot. I wish I could have made him wear vests, but it just didn't match him. I also like the pants that have like the little strappy stuff on the side. I think it looks pretty cool. And it gives him like that teenager vibe, because with just his shirt, he looks like an adult. But when you pair it with the pants, he doesn't look as much like an adult. You don't really see adults with pants with stripes, so yeah. I think he looks like a teenager. The problem with teens in The Sims is that they look so much like adults, there's basically like no difference between teenagers and young adults or even adults. So you have to really try to make them look like teenagers. But sometimes when you're trying to do that, they just look like kids. So it's a real struggle.
Rant over.
I think I did a good job. Let me know what you think in the comments. Here for athletic wear, I had a hard time trying to make him look like he was doing exercise without looking like he was actually going to sleep. Cause sometimes like those loose pieces of clothing make him look like he's in pajamas, I don't know, that's what I was thinking anyways. I ended up changing the color for this specific outfit and you're gonna see that later on. Now we're in sleepwear. Yeah, he's not wearing a shirt. Gasp. I think that's what guys do, you know, like sleep without a shirt on. I mean, some guys sleep in their underwear, so like why not just not wear a shirt? You see, I was like paused there for a while just thinking like, should I put on a shirt? And I was like, nope, he's not wearing a shirt. Now we're in party wear. I think guys that roll up their sleeves look a lot more attractive too. I don't know if that's just me, but I've heard other girls saying the same thing, so I'm probably not alone. I don't know why that is though, maybe because like you can see more of their muscles? I have no clue. But that's why you see him with roll up sleeves in a couple of his outfits. And I guess that's what teenagers do anyways. It's been a while since I hung out with teenager guys, other than my brother. So I don't really know what's trending nowadays with the youths, and I also don't have TikTok, so that doesn't really help me. For his swimwear, I just went with basic trunks with patterns, since like I mentioned before, he's like laid back with a taste of style, so no patterns equals style. Hot weather's not that hard, I just had a problem with the shorts, I just wasn't liking any of them. I'm not a big fan of the roll-up short situation that I ended up going for, but that's what I went with anyways, since I didn't really like any of the other stuff. I just wasn't feeling it. Cold weather, I was going with these big coats, but they made them look like kind of too boxy. So I went with the university pack stuff. I like to use this stuff on teens and young adults. The university pack clothes just makes them look more youthful? I don't know. I don't know if the coats just look too boxy on him because of his body type, but that's what I felt like. I tried putting on some other boots on him, but as you can see, it didn't cover his pants, which is a bummer because I wanted to see the boots. So I just went with these big chunky boots. Maybe they're a little too extra, but I think they're pretty cool. I went back to see if I should change anything, and I did end up changing some stuff. Like I mentioned, I was gonna change the athletic wear clothes. For traits, since I was making this for someone else, I really thought about what I should give him, and I didn't know what would be good for the storyline or what would be interesting, so I didn't really know what to do. I did make him a bro. I don't know if that was the best choice, but I thought he looked more like a hey dude kind of guy. And I thought it'd be fun. I also did make him romantic to, you know, spice things up a little bit. For likes and dislikes, I just kind of looked at him and thought about what does he like, what does he not like. I put that he doesn't like gardening because he looks like the kind of guy who doesn't want to get his hands dirty. I just thought, yeah, that's what he looked like. I went through his clothes to see like what colors he had in his outfit so that he could like those. As you can see here, I was really struggling with a name. I was like, what do I name him? But his name is Niel Flores. I changed his walk just to make it a little bit more interesting. I also did change his voice, but you won't be able to hear that. Sorry! And yeah, that's basically it. You can find them on the gallery under my name, which is Katsuki-pyon. It's the same name as this channel you are currently watching this on. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time. Bye bye!